Ordinary Adventures.
Let's do it again.
And the extraordinary place they call home.
It's beautiful.
All new Molly of Denali, streaming now on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids has lots of friends.
Yeah!
Silly friends. Really friends. Sharing friends.
Cupcakes for everyone.
And caring friends. So many friends, the fun never ends. Fun with all your friends. Now streaming free on PBS Kids.
Funding for Alma's Way has been provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, these generous supporters, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Feast.
What's a fridge feast?
When we leave for the big gathering, we have to cook and eat all the food in the fridge that might spoil before we get back.
So we're having fried bread and pizza?
That's what makes it a fridge feast. Can you help me check the expiration dates?
Expiration date?
Yeah. An expiration date is printed on food packages to let you know when you should eat it by.
So, if the date on the package is before the day we get back, we'll cook it for the fridge feast?
You got it, Molly Doodle. And we get back on October 24th.
Loudberry pie. Expiration date, October 23rd. Since we get back on the 24th, this will expire before we get back.
That means we eat it now.
The expiration date for the jam says October 30th. We'll be back before then, so we don't need to eat this. You already cooked these fish patties, so we'd better eat them now. You really think you can make something delicious with all this?
Some of my favorite dishes have come out of a fridge feast, like spaghetti and banana slices. Now let's get cooking!
Looks pretty great, Dad.
So does your Navagi on caribou pizza. Instant classic.
Huh.
What is it, Molly?
How are the two of us going to finish all this food?
Don't worry. I invited some backup.
Did someone say there was a feast?
A fridge feast! Ta-ra!
Especially that cloudberry pie topped with the fish patties.
Oh, one more thing that might expire before we get back.
Ice cream? Are you sure?
Yeah, I think it's going to expire in less than 10 minutes.
Show about a secret place that can take you back in time to meet some amazing new friends.
It's him. Buongiorno.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum.
Ready for adventure?
Ready.
Kids just like you can change the world.
I really did it.
We're here.
Wow.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum. Streaming now free on PBS Kids.
It's Molly.
Da, 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 da.
Molly of Denali.
on PBS Kids.
Why do they say that salmon run?
Is that a polar bear?
Did you say puffin?
Is that a thing? What just happened?
Where there's a question?
What?
You'll find adventure.
Look at that. I found one. A clue.
Yes.
Here's the plan.
Are you ready?
Come on. Let's go.
Molly of Denali. Streaming free now or anytime on PBS Kids.
If I had two words to describe my family, it would be chaos and love. We're wild and unpredictable.
Careful, careful.
But we're always there for each other.
Who's gonna be next?
PBS Kids is a huge part of my household, and we especially love Alma's Way. Here she comes. Alma's Way is about a little six-year-old Puerto Rican girl. She lives in the Bronx with her family. They speak Spanglish. They're all different colors, which is really cool for our kids to see because they don't really look related, but we're all one big family.
Ya viene!
¡Wepa!
Sweet!
Where we're living right now, there aren't many families that look like us. But in Alma's Way, my kids are seeing that families like us are normal.
Wepa!
When your kids see people talking like you and looking like you, it makes them feel like they're a part of something bigger. It has helped them understand themselves. And we really love and appreciate that.
I'm a PBS kid. You're watching Ball State PBS.
Contributions to your PBS station. And from viewers like you, thank you.